Hello guys, I'm Bo again. Today I will cook mint pork salad for dinner. สวัสดีค่ะโบนะคะวันนี้จะมาทำลาบหมูค่ะ Ingredient go to check it what have for this meal. สำหรับวัตถุดิบนะคะไปรับชมได้เลยค่ะว่ามีอะไรบ้าง I make the pork to be minced pork then I take it to cook until the pork is cooked well. I use only a little bit water. Ingredients. After I cook the pork already, then I will set it to make it cool down. Sugar.Chili powder. This rice, then take it to cook, then pound it to be like this, and slice onion, slice chili, lime, and we have this one coriander. I'm not sure, but I will write in English. Onion.And one kind of celery, and fish sauce. วัตถุในการทำลาบหมูนะคะก็จะมีเนื้อหมูที่เรารนแล้วแล้วเราก็วางพักให้เย็นน้ำตาลพริกผงข้าวคั่วหอมแดงสับพริกสดหั่นแล้วก็มะนาวต้นหอมผักชียี่ราแล้วก็น้ำปลาWhen your pork or minced pork is cool already, dump it and you dump ingredients.Red chili, lime, only lime juice, chili powder a little bit, and this one rice that I told you, andWith salt and mix them very well. And you taste it.I forget sugar, a little bit sugar. If you want more spicy, you can add more chili, but we don't eat spicy. And finally, I will chop all leaf. So let's chop the leaf.With me. so you can have pork salad or minced pork salad served into the plate you can eat with cucumber or any kind of vegetable this will be good if you like a snack and you have a glass of beer will be good this I recommend for youThis very yummy, but some don't use to be like to eat so strong onion. You can less onion. Thank you for keep watching until I'm done cooking pork salad. Hope you enjoy it and learn a little bit how to make Thai recipe today.Make sure to subscribe my YouTube channel if you are newer here and press the bell icon for notification to go together in YouTube. And feel free to leave comment below if you were try to cook the meal like this. Please give comment below and stay safe and be healthy. I hope you enjoy with your dinner today. I will enjoy my dinner.Bye bye. Stay safe and be healthy. Bye bye. สวัสดีค่ะ